good to be back out here together with the riders, together with the team. New equipment, new stuff we have for this season. We were trying different things over the winter, and Christoph is back on the 26 inch Epic. All over the winter he was riding the 29er, and Burry and Todd, they're gonna reuse the 29er hardtail. Lenny, she's on the Era, and yeah, we're looking forward for the race.
I'm very relaxed this year. I see also on those races I've done, I've been like really relaxed, and that's also when I do my best races. So I had to start all over again in November, so I was really in bad shape when I started, but that was also a good thing, because then you start on the bottom, and then every month you feel better. I knew that it would be a warm, hard race, and I was late number 29, so I was a little bit on the back, but that didn't really bother me. I just knew that some girls would blow in the end, and then I felt really good. I haven't felt like this since 2009, so definitely very happy today.
We always knew Ren was very talented. She was under 23 world champion, so to win today just shows she's back to where she was a few years ago, which, yeah, it's brilliant. It's a great result.
Let's give them a round of applause, everybody.
Back for another season, and back in my home country for the first round of the World Cup. It is a race at home, and I've got quite a bit of pressure, and yeah, winning in this race would be probably the ultimate in a World Cup for me. My build-up for this season's been really good. I changed a lot of my off-season program to include less racing and more quality training, and that seemed to pay off. The races that I did really well in, and also in the Epic a couple of weeks ago, Christoph and I finally managed to pull it off.
Well, since the last World Cup, I've been pretty busy, and I ended up winning the national championship for cyclocross. This will be my fourth or fifth weekend of racing this year. So I've had some good results. I got a bronze medal at the Continental Champs, and then won the cross country, the Sea Otter. Each day it seems to get a little drier, even though we've had some rain the past couple of evenings. I got some skinny tires on there, 1.8s, and I've raced them at a few of the other races this year. But for most of the course, I think they'll be good, but there's a few rocky sections.
It's always special, the first World Cup, because nobody exactly knows, you know, how's the shape. Everybody's like overexcited almost, and I'm sure it's gonna be a tough race. Yeah, very good training mid-December until end of January in Stellenbosch. Lots of power workouts. After that we head into the Cape Epic, where I never felt so strong, and the overall victory with I think five or four stage wins. My main focus now is the three World Cups, upcoming World Cups, and after that I will decide if I stay on cross country until the Olympics in London, or if I want to change my route and go marathon. It is a big decision. I mean, if I do very well in cross country, I stay. I could also say, hey guys, that's it. If I don't do so well, I'm like ready for the new challenge.
That was a good race for me. You know, I started and made it up there into maybe 7th, 8th, 9th, and I always fade at the end. I thought I was going to hang on, and I was feeling good trying to save a little out there, but I had one mistake on the climb and the guys got away, and then I was kind of by myself and couldn't push myself hard enough those last two laps. And for me, it's a good result. 10th, I was hoping for top 10, and of course when you're up a little higher you want to stay there, but I'm happy with it.
Not good. I expected a much better race. I slipped a pedal right at the beginning, my fault. I moved well on the right, and at finish okay, and I had to complete break again, and I was back at 50th. And then after mid-race I started to move big, and I came almost close to top 10. The level is so high, and you see Vogel, Post, Flukiger, Nav, they all blew towards the end, and if you don't have a super day in this cross country World Cups, yeah, you're off top 10.
Race was really good. My bike was very fast, and I love 29. It's really fast. Hard race. This race was really, really fast. I am very satisfied with third place, and I'm looking forward.
the start was really good. I really felt snappy off the line and went into the first single track, I think around 6th or 7th. And by the time we got to the top of the climb, I was in 4th together with a lead group there. Maybe relaxed a little bit too much, and at the end of the first lap, coming down into the start finish line, I lost the front wheel, and a stupid little crash turned out to sort of ruin the whole race. I was struggling with shifting the whole way, and I had to run up the first steep climb every lap, which sort of cost me 20 seconds or so a lap. I settled into 9th position and maybe went down the last rock section a little bit too slowly and too cautiously, and got my front wheel stuck in a rock and went down pretty hard. And I'll take a lot out of today. The legs were good, and looking forward to the next event. I think the team rode great today. You know, we put a lot of us were up there, and you know, Jaroslav had a great ride. So I think that there's a lot to come from the Specialized boys this year.